How's it going, viewers? It's yours truly, Casual Nitro Cal. Yes, I have changed my name because I thought it would be suitable. I'm not primarily a gamer anymore, no. I'm something much more important now. I have purpose and meaning. And it's getting dark, and I don't have a shield. Okay, so I've got a bunker, a spawn bunker around here somewhere. It's just, oh, there it is. I was trying to find my way around. Nearly got blown up by a creeper 2 times. I got shot by a skeleton, so, I just backed up in here because I was on half a heart. Then I found this really cool little quarter. And then, you know, I built a bit of a temporary place to stay. So basically, what I'm doing right now, I'm moving over to this really cool place I found. It's a village. Okay, so this is the place I spawned. Somewhere around there. So I got some snowy mountains here and there. So really, really cool, but that's not it. Most importantly of all, we got a lot of caves. Okay, on the way, we have a nether portal. And we're going to see the village that I want to move into. Oh, that was close. Okay, so this is it. Now, if you travel here, you'll notice that, oh, what's that? It's sort of like an empty moat. And it looks awesome. This village almost looks like a floating island from certain angles. It looks awesome. Yeah, we've got a Belder Ring. That's awesome. And if we go over here, this is where it gets really, really interesting. Down here. Oh, okay. But if you jump down... oh, jeez. I found this really neat area right here. So it's an underground village. It looks amazing. You could already sleep in here. And if you go over here, you'll see this waterfall. And the massive waterfall leads down to this area, right? Okay, now it is right over there. Kind of forgot about you. Dang it. Dive! With that tree in the center, I'm going to replace it with an even bigger tree. At that base of the tree, you will find that there is a trapdoor. If you go inside of it, you'll have a bunker full of items, which is, you know, for exclusively me. There'll also be armor stands in there. Then on top of that, you have a staircase going up. I think my main house would probably be right there. What I want to do with this place is I want to get some fortifications up. Castle walls might upgrade these houses, might make this place look more lush than it already is. Okay, wait, hold up. It's probably some bad trades. Hey, sir. Oh, sorry. Did that by instinct. Also got another really cool piece of advice. Basically, no automatic farms. Because, you know, like, if the game works for you, then it's not as fun. Skeleton. Where is it? Oh, jeez. Douche. Release it. I dare you. Oh, jeez. Hop. Ha ha. Douchebag. Oh no. Ah! Yes. I need to get the axe. And I can't land down. What the? I have a skeleton and a creeper to deal with. That's. Oh, that's great. Look, I'm just gonna dig that down. Just gonna. Where are you? Okay. Oh, jeez. You know what? Yes, got ya. But come on, explode. Yeah, it's great. Oh, yeah, bridges stemming off in that direction would be great. Okay, your name's Gary. Hi. Okay, he doesn't feel like talking that much. Is there another guy down here, or is it just him? Is it just him? Dude, it's just him. He's the only guy who lives down here. What sent you down here? Did you build all this yourself? He didn't. He may not have many friends. Might be a bit introverted and sad. I should tell you, you want to meet someone I met down there?
Alright.
Yeah. There's only one guy. Craig.
You named him Craig?
Yeah, I named him Craig. He also doesn't want to talk about it.
Oh.
Yeah. I think Craig needs a friend. How long have you been down here, bro? So long? I'm going to give you a job. I'm going to give you whatever job you want. I mean, half his head's in the wall, but I think he's fine. Morning, Craig. Had a good sleep? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. My running theory is that Craig was shoved down here by the villagers. You know one thing, Craig? I have a complaint about that town up there. It's not even that pretty. I mean, it looks quite flat. I'm going to fix that. What I actually want to do is surround this area with plenty of trees. But to do that, you know what that means. A lot of axing. And there's my lovely forest right there. It's going to take a bit of time, though. You know, cut down a whole forest and get all the saplings. Maybe I can actually make my first bunker now. Gonna have to get a move on soon, since it is getting dark. What is that? Is that an eclipse? And what I'm thinking is that this place is actually perfect. On these plains here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have set up cover area and areas where I can just like jump up and then like, you know, do critical attacks. So basically the environment will be kind of made for battle. It would be like a battleground, right? And it will be fun. So, you know, the goal is to make Minecraft more fun as a game. Maybe if you have too many automated farms or like villages in the right order, maybe it just stops being fun. And maybe that's the mistake I made with my previous world. You know, everything was too compact. It had a really cool aesthetic and all, but it was too organized and the world didn't really feel lively, which is a mistake I want to correct. Times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so this is already perfect size. Great. No. Not now. With a curve like that. Need some more slabs, that's for sure. Oh, great. Oh, and he's got a shovel. Let's get this over and done with. And a drop. Ouch. Oh, jeez. Oh, great. This is a great time to have a, oh, jeez. Close the hatch. That's why we have a hatch. Oh, wait. I was being shot from down there. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's bright and sunny now. That's great. Let's just say I want to do a marathon over there. I just want to like collect wood all day. If I wanted to do that, I wouldn't have to worry about the nighttime being a bit too much for me. Okay. Nice. And you know, you have a bed right there. Some people feel the magic of Minecraft is gone, but maybe that's because of our playstyle. Maybe you'll see it's kind of bad. I don't know. Oh, you know what I should do? I should actually cut a path through. Oh, maybe there could be a bridge over there. Don't know what's beyond there, but I guess I'll find out sooner or later. Oh, whoa, look at that. Oh, my inventory is so full right now. Oh, look at that mountain. That's such a beautiful mountain. I have no idea what I'm going to build up there, though. Well, first thing I need some sort of central tower view. 1, 2, 3. Around there. Just along the outside. Gonna make this like some sort of alleyway, maybe. From the outside, then we go on our way in. This corner's nice. Nice corner here. Maybe I could put some like stone decorations around the village too. Maybe it would be nice to have like a little farm here as well. This is why, kids, we have the bunker. The safety bunker. Just need to wait for this to burn up. It's like I have to get out there now. If only I had some sort of torch with me, but suppose I don't have that. I see my home in the distance. That's a creeper. Suppose traveling across this land would be a bit of a dangerous thing. But you know what? Danger makes things more fun, you know? Oh, I love the soundtrack. Fresh meats. If I'm moving horizontally based on where you're shooting, where you try to shoot at, then I should be good. Oh no. Guys, I'm not meant to be in here. Don't worry, I'll protect you. How about you use the gates next time? Oh, jeez. Okay. Those ones grew. What of those didn't? Birch tree should be rising up there right now. Here's my question. Why did those grow? Yet these ones haven't grown as fast. What is this? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ah! Is there a bed here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, rushing out! And close the door before you go, and let's go. Oh, it's always wet down there. Wait, hold up. Oh, Brent. Where are you? Why are you down there? Dude, that's so dangerous. You shouldn't be down there. Anyway, got some more oak saplings. I'm ready to plant even more of them. Oh, floating islands over there too. That's a great idea. What are you doing down there? You're supposed to be defending the village. Coming up. Okay, he's not listening to me. No one around here does. You know, I had a saddle, but then, like, I died in lava, so I can't retrieve it now. Huh. That's a pretty good deal. Okay, good, they did. Oh, wow. Oh, actually, wait, hold up. Oh, I see what you got here. Melon seeds. Oh, yeah, melon seeds, definitely. You know what? You're not bad, actually. Okay, so to get that packed ice, why I would want packed ice like that would be because it could be used for underground travel, and it could be so darn efficient. Is I need to get a lot of coal. A good amount of coal so that I could trade for that guy, right? That guy from earlier. Where's Brent? He's still down there. Brent, what are you doing down there? Imagine if a zombie comes for you, Brent. Right? Oh, you were stuck down there. Oh, jeez. You should not be hanging around these areas, Brent. Anyway, you want a carrot? Oh. Anyway, my plan is to get you up there at some point. It's going to be pretty nice. You can go up if you want, but I have a feeling you're kind of content here. Oh, God darn it, Brent. You know how to open a door, right? Do you want me to do it for you? Oh, jeez. You know what? I'll give you like a buddy. An iron golem buddy. Right? And I'm going to give you an occupation. That sound good? Oh, now you're interested. Yeah, an occupation. Yeah, you've been wanting to... He's like, do what you must. Okay, let's see how the village is doing. Huh. This is looking a bit more pleasant. Okay, hey, don't go. I want you to stay around. If I get enough emeralds, I can get some blue ice, right? I don't recommend you leave. Where was that blacksmith again? I remember he had a nice house, nice trade. Are you the guy I'm looking for? No, you're not. I'm just taking this. because you know, I'm helping out the town, sure they wouldn't mind a bit of a secret payment. Oh, you're the guy. Okay. Okay, here's the thing. I would like that. Oh, but I still don't have enough. Mr. Blacksmith. Okay, so it looks like this is the end of an episode. Yeah, so this place is pretty nice, pretty cool. I like it. It's really comfy here. I want to make it really beautiful. I don't want to strip these villagers of their freedom. I actually want to disperse them throughout the lands, maybe, if I can do that. Maybe make them more, you know, populate them more, that kind of a thing. I'm going to have a lot of animals over there. Oh, jeez, I forgot about the... But I don't have enough for that yet. Anyway, I'm going to be continuing the series. It's pretty fun, and, you know, it's pretty gratifying. Hey, buddy. So, am I your commander? You protect the people, right? So, if there were, like, any raid or something, you'd be there to protect them. Yeah, them. They created you. They created you. Okay, see ya.